Shrimpers in Plaquemines Parish are protesting because of a recent drop in prices at the docks. Now they say they'll stick together and stay off their boats if lawmakers don't step in. WDSU News Channel 6 anchor Talzin Alfonso is on your side from Beerus with a story all new tonight at 6.
Thousands of shrimpers in Louisiana are protesting because imports are driving the cost of their shrimp down, affecting their livelihoods.
Fuel steady goes up, probably $250 to go out. Last night we made about $300. And that's every day, ma'am.
So you're breaking,
not even breaking. We're not even, my deckhand didn't make nothing in two nights. He's got two kids he's got to support. And, you know.
Timothy Karami is one of thousands of Louisiana shrimpers that's finding it hard to make ends meet because the price of shrimp has been dropping. At one point, it was at $2 a pound. Now it's around 70 to 50 cents a pound. And as the price keeps going down, these guys want to keep their boats docked.
We're not even going to go out. Why go out? We're going to stop. If we're going to starve, we're going to all starve together. Everybody around here is going to starve together. We're everybody going to stop it, shut it down, and see what happens.
Shrimper Jerome Jones says what's driving the price down are imports from countries like Vietnam, China, and Venezuela. Those countries can process the shrimp cheaper because they use cheap labor.
We believe that problem will result as the free trade agreement NAFTA get more imports in with no quota on them, even though they have a tariff, and not allowing our domestic product to be online and be able to sell it so we can take care of our families and our livelihood.
It's the reason Louisiana shrimpers are turning to local leaders to put a cap on the number of imported shrimp that can come into the U.S. The parish president says he's calling for an investigation.
Price fixing, imports being mixed in, being sold as domestic shrimp. We're going to ask the attorney general, the governor, whatever it takes. This is our parish. Why spend $500 million in FEMA money to rebuild Plaquemines Parish if you're going to let these people tie up their boats?
Bottom line, shrimpers say they would like to see their product go up to $2 per pound, and they would like to see a quota placed on imports. On your side from Beerus, Talzin Alfonso, WDSU, News Channel 6.